mind. Let's just go. Nice drop to that single leg. Immediately trying to lock up a triangle. I say tries to lock up a triangle. He manages to lock up the triangle. What Britton needs to do here, he wants to try and get off of his foot and onto his shin. It's a little bit loose here. And when it's loose, when you get pressure on, it's starting to come through. This is actually a nice position. I think this could be over. See how he's managed to slide that up to his shin now. This is a much, much stronger position. And there's the tap.
And there's the tap. There's the submission.
Here's the single leg straight into the triangle. Now, to begin with, this triangle was quite loose. This was the moment to try and escape out of there, maybe foster up, get out. And as he stayed in there longer and longer, he slid it into a tighter position. And then it was beautiful. Once it was locked off on the shin there, you can see that right foot pulling backwards.
Чисто горло бери. Шею возьми под свой контроль.
Отказывает Рамзан Мулачев. Даст или не отдаст? Да, а слушайте, здесь, а в принципе можно здесь сдушить? Хотя это очень редко.
Да, и стучит.
Но вот эта недоработка в чистом грэпплинге, она, конечно, сказалась и в первом раунде, и в втором. И, кстати, обратите внимание,
So can you see this position where he's got the back and he's upright against the cage wall there? It's a very unique position that you only get if you're inside a cage.
Mitchell going for a walk there. Fletcher trying to trip the legs. Flips over, but he's got caught there.
Yeah, and this is going to be done. That is, you know, it does happen. People stand and then they try and...
Oh, it's over!
The standing back position here. You have to be very careful. And as he rolls, he opens up that neck just enough for the forearm to slide underneath. And the ability to capitalize on that choke was just fantastic. So watch here. As he jumps, that arm comes underneath. You've got to be very, very careful when you have someone who is that.
Joga justo, hein? E é um jogo muito parecido com os atletas americanos de wrestling, né? Ele joga muito justo, o tempo todo fazendo uma pressão e qualquer oportunidade ele desce a mão ali no frontal.
Ixi, tomou a guilhotina.
Agora a guilhotina, hein, Bonato?
A guilhotina tá encaixada, o Kleber tá esperneando, hein?
Tem que sair da grade, vai bater.
Será que bateu? Termina o combate!
A gente vê melhor no replay agora. Tava preso ali debaixo da axila, ali também no praticamente no tronco, e aí não tem alternativa, né? Sem espaço nenhum pra sair, teve que bater, senão ia acabar dormindo mais cedo.
Exatamente, aí o Rian... Matinazzo, né? Ele que quis botar para baixo, fazer o jogo, de repente inverteu tudo. Essa é uma guilhotina bem justa, ele tem que sair de lado na mesa, se não sair, pega, porque tá em
cima. Mas, é, vocês vítima tudo, tramiram o novo.
Isso de fazer um grande And this was so impressive with the Alvatara fight. The pace that he was fighting at, when I was watching it at home, I just looked at his frame and muscle needs up to it. Oh, he's jumped on the neck. He's looking for this rear naked choke. He doesn't quite have the angle here, but he can't turn it back around. He gets two or two. And that's what he's done, palm to palm now, looking to finish. He's tapping. Wow. Wow. Aaron, look at these submissions. The Ruslan Alvatara one, this one. They've all started with the hands. His hands cause the damage. He follows it up. And then he takes his opportunity. Even there, it looked like he was at such a bad angle, but watch this, talk us through this.
Yeah, he was in a bad angle, but he turned into the side, he got two hooks in, and that's it. Readjusted his grip.
Cola você na grade ali.
Действительно жесткое попадание.
Очень близко.
Причем даже через бок, настолько жестким оно оказалось. И все-таки на удушающий пытается выйти.
Я думаю, лучше попробовать добить.
Но, видимо, он знает, что делает.
Там
чувствует этот прием.
Все, заснул.
Да, и задушил. Ну, кстати, да, если ты делаешь это очень хорошо, то есть смысл делать именно это. Предпоследний бой, дорогие друзья, и корона сегодняшнего вечера. Главный бой будет, получается...
Михаил Погодин и Саид Магомед Батукаев.
Ну, посмотрите.
Трибуны кричат Джамбулат, они поддерживают своего спортсмена. А Аркадий Осипиан, обратите внимание, впервые забирает настолько хорошую позицию.
Ноги заправлены.
И забирает он ее за минуту до конца этого раунда, столь важного раунда. Пробил руку, ничего себе, смотрите. Пробил руку, взял захват, сдача! Вот это
поединок.
Доказал, в первом раунде казалось вообще все, уже все закончено. А нет, нет. И вот так вот, такой сложный, такой непонятный.
Да, чок-чокро, 손을 넣고, 네. 1라운드에서는 지금 땀도 나고 있는 상태입니다. 여기서 그냥 단순하게 넣으려고 하는 것보다 조금 더 이제 상대 선수를 무너뜨려 놓고 그 상태에서 초크를 시도하고
들어갑니다. 그 턱까지 걸어 잠그고 있습니다.
들어갔습니다. 들어갔습니다.
자, 들어갔어요. 들어갔어요. 버틸 수 있나요? 이영은 들어내기 시도. 들어내기 시도.
오른손 쪽으로.
결국은
이분 맞았던 방식으로 네크랭크 팔이 연결하는 거였다가 턱이 들리니까 바로 그 밑으로 팔을 집어넣어서요.
블루코너 받아냈습니다. 윤다원 선수가 승리하였습니다.
뭐 제가 치다가 역전승 한 것 같아요. 이거는 그래가지고.
Se eu esperando só o Daniel cansar ali por cima, que para o Daniel a situação é muito confortável.
Ele está tentando ganhar as costas agora. O que seria um grande problema, hein?
Pegou o matalhão.
Pegou o matalhão e está encaixadinho, hein? Vai espalhar o frango, ó. Está encaixadinho. Está por baixo o Arthur. Tá pela conta, tem 1 minuto e 50, tá aí, bateu, termina!
Defesa de queda, pra não cair novamente no jogo do Daniel, né? No segundo round, principalmente, aí o momento que ele é finalizado, bate ali na coxa, o árbitro só foi ali pra dar o confere, mandou sair de cima, que a luta já tinha acabado.
Right. 지금 팔꿈치로 그 턱구멍을 그대로 이제 위에서 눌러주면 머리도 지금 땅에 닿아 있는 상태이기 때문에 의외로 굉장히 좀 체력 소모가 좀 적혀진 것 같아요.
출혈이 좀 심하게
났어요. 난 것 같습니다. 네. 초크 들어.
Кстати, ни один из этих локтей, обратите внимание, не зашел, потому что они все как бы пошли под склон. То есть он защищался, сейчас Зеленкан очень хорошо.
Сейчас при этом суетиться заставляет соперника.
Да, конечно.
Посмотрите, Сарыковы как плотно забирает шею, здесь захват уже хороший, правда, идет давление на челюсть, здесь, заставляет, сохраняет за собой Шабдар Сарыков. Зеленкан так считает. Попытка перевода от Азамата. И тут же на удушающий прием берет Айман Витаханов, заправил ноги. Самая быстрая победа, рискует на это звание.
Рискует получить бонус.
Если вот такой еще он существовал в лиге, возможно, ведут. А это, кстати, воспитанник.
Ну, за досрочное завершение наверняка. Воспитанник
братьев Джанаевых, Расула Абдурахмана.
He does need to be careful. I understand he's in a lot of pain, but if you scream, it is a verbal tap. Man, Keelan, I just go to punches, man. He hits like a truck.
Man, he's got some openings
here
too.
There we go. Yeah, and he can come up like a kind of like an uppercut. Oh, just go with the choke right here. He's got it.
Oh.
See if James can fight off of this.
A pretty good fight for the most part as far as defending Keelan's onslaught there.
Которых мы с удовольствием поздравляем, соответственно, с победой.
유승 선수가 이 영역에서는 네. 워낙 베테랑이기 때문에
그렇죠.
움직임을 좀 다 읽고 있거든요. 웬만해서는.
예. 예.
굉장히 지금 유리한 유수영 선수가 되겠습니다.
그렇습니다.
지금 그라운드 싸움에서 상대가 안 될 겁니다.
네. 완전히 올라탔습니다.
X마운트 타고 네. 안바까지 꺾고 있는데 네. 심판이
안바시도.
보고 자 이렇게
오!
블랙벨트답게 핀시로 만바로 핀시를 했습니다. 자 이렇게 X마운트 잡아놓고 아주 부드러운 움직임입니다.
예. 자 이 장면
Ислам Дацаев, о котором мы сегодня не раз уже вспоминали, и старший брат Мурат Каламов. также выступающий на профессиональной арене, и вот сейчас может быть опасно, но...
Немножко нет упора. Вот если бы левую руку сейчас Ильхан поставил как упор, было бы ему проще, он бы работал как рычагом. А сейчас он...
Ну, там вот через руку идет.
Через руку, да, это сложно делать, или, по крайней мере, надо хорошо уметь. Может, он взял хорошо? Или умеет хорошо?
Ну, там и силы даже...
А, вот сейчас руку отключил, еще интересней. Там просто дело в том, что это еще спиной зачастую, ну, то есть по-хорошему должно делаться. И там и не только подкручивание, и не только спина, там все вместе.
Все, да.
Здорово, почувствовал возможность, да, реализовал ее в полной стучал. Мере.
Не заметил, когда вот левой рукой стучался.
Нет, ну да, там не было возможности заметить у Герихана Шевилова. Ну и в любом случае эпизод.
Наверное, кто-то подсказал Герихану. А, вот здесь все-таки заснул.
Oh, wow! What a finish! Natural IQ, fight IQ, it's really good. And the way he switches from wrestling with that takedown to jiu-jitsu and what he did on the stand-up game.
Especially off their back, you could see experience. Once they pass the side, who's more experienced? Who knows when to get rid of it? This is a good triangle. See if he goes into the armbar from here.
He's defending that triangle well, though. He just got to get that arm. If he gets that arm across the body, this is, looks to me like just a pretty done deal.
Yeah, you know, the one thing about... Oh, good tap.
Oh, there's the tap.
Well, you could see... Austin Richards tries to sit back, see if he can kind of break that leg grip there, but at this point it was a little too late. You will see Nathan get
постучил. Очень хорошую работу, грамотную, и одержал вполне заслуженную победу. Ну а Молади, конечно же,
не. He's going to go for the suplex. There you go. He's gonna take the back. He's got the back. He's got one hook in, and he's got 3 minutes. Plenty of time to work. And now going to side control, a lot of different things that you can do from here. A plethora of options. Now he's mounted. All righty.
Oh, he's got a head and arm.
What a beautiful
he might get
triangle
it.
Attempt.
He might have it. He's not.